Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's do it.
Let's try this.
Now something else is shaking. Minus one. Yay!
Yeah.
Bueno.
Oh, how do you know?
I didn't. I was so worried about that. I thought for sure we'd get hit, but I shouldn't have lost concentration on it. Because it didn't matter. Whoops. We lowered the rank, dude. That's genius.
Alright. On the plan.
Let's see if it actually works. Yep, keep going. There it is. Definitely paid off. Shit. I mean, like it was on purpose at all. Spicy. Ooh, nice.
Is that good?
Yeah.
I smelt it, so I'm like, let's deal it.
Yeah, no, that's good. I liked it. I just kept us there. No. There we go. Okay. Wow, man, this is insane.
Is that?
Yeah.
That's a good position.
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay. It's like the left line?
It's like the big black border somewhere in there.
Oh, okay, that's what
I thought. Somewhere in there. I think it's a little more to the right. Can't I've never gotten this kind of RNG in solo runs.
Jesus. This just means it's gonna be shit from now on.
Trying to play Leapfrog Clone Arth.
Just trying to get him a big whiff.
Big ol' whiff. Really. I think every really once in a blue moon it can happen in loop one, but I don't know for sure. I mean, I have seen it. Yeah. Oh. Shit. I was lucky that he moved away like that, honestly.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, I'm sorry, guys. Let me give you your space. Was I interrupting something? Woo! That could have been very bad.
Yeah.
This isn't gonna work. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Wow. I can't believe that worked. That's crazy. There's a lot of twos. That's really bad. Let's be on the right.
Yeah.
Can I jump to the left?
We're holding left.
Cool. Oh god, don't. No, no, no. You made it weird. But we got it. Come in. Yeah, that's too close.
I go left. Oh my god. I don't know. Would it be worth going right there?
No. You definitely need to go left. If that happens, I mean. Don't forget the different ending at the end.
Okay. Boy,
well, we're in the rank, dude. What do you mean? Stupid. Go, 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 go. Oh, it's too late.
Should I just die?
No, yeah, just die. If that happens, just walk immediately.
I've never seen that
before. I have, yeah. But we're at pretty high rank. Oh, fuck. Let's just try it, whatever. Let's go. Try to kill all. It's gonna swoop right about now. Oh god.
I didn't.
Yeah, I don't know. We probably should have waited. Oops. Let's risk it. Still doing it. No longer 15 pace though. But that's okay. He loves it. We just spawned that, that'd be hilarious. Trapped! Oh god.
Fuck, sorry, I shouldn't have sold
that. I mean, we're so screwed, there's no way we make this. I think it was, I don't know, that felt weird, I'm not sure what happened.
I definitely didn't miss.
Yeah, it's all good. Not bad.
Cool. Thanks. Cool.
we're getting it done then.
Yeah, it's just
damn. I mean, there's still a lot of crap. I mean, we're getting, I don't know if we're gonna ever have a night that lucky. If I were to do that, that was pretty insane.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. So pretty nice walking back.
Yeah. Wasting all that RNG on these bad TVs, what the hell?
Yeah.
Can I bank it? Can I bank the RNG? Really? Thank you for the EV.
Thank you.
Hell yeah, dude. I don't know about that. That's pretty beatable. Well, we're gonna beat it if you don't. Might not do this tomorrow, I don't know. We can do a couple of them tomorrow, it's up to you. Just to stay not rusty. That's good shit though.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all, fuck. It's bad decision making at the end of my part.
I think I jumped too soon, honestly. I messed up the Gesudo pattern. It was mostly my fault. I didn't leave much room, but if you held right, I think it would have been fine, but, like, that's not how we've been doing it anyway. We've been doing, like, a neutral jump.
I mean, when it's like, it looks scary, yeah, it's always neutral.
Yeah. It was a tough one. It could have worked if you had done a down shot also. It only takes two close shots with the Cyberkin to kill those Gasudos. That's the spirit numbers. Alright, I gotta go take the conditioner out of my hair. Oh. Just in the conditioned water? Condition that my condition is in. It's a good one. Yeah, no, overall, I don't know. I don't think there's really like a big hole in the knowledge anymore, which is nice.
Yeah. I mean, just weapons, other weapons.
Yeah. I mean, really, we really should learn the way to roll the items on the second checkpoint of three, for sure. Because that's really, like, the only place. I mean, four you can get gifted, but almost in all those situations you can either damage boost around it or do the suicide to avoid it, but... And at both checkpoints you can roll an item, so it's really not that big a deal. That three is the problematic one. Or if I accidentally jump early on two, whenever the turtle has an item. Thankfully, I didn't do that. I think that was this PB, wasn't it? Where I jumped over the sword? I don't actually remember. It's already together.
I think so, yeah.
Okay, what's the golem? Or what's the summon best?
Probably 14 now. Oh, not yet.
1503 summon best. I like how we died in both threes and it worked out, like, amazingly. And got... The armor didn't chase us either time. Bub gave us the perfect pattern both times.
Yeah, Bub was also really nice.
All night, yeah. Kind of crazy. Cool. Alright, man.